Hello and welcome back to Minecraft. I am Smelly here at the Ocean Monument, where I've done just a couple small things. One is working on the design for the wall. And this is just a rough outline. Just kind of get a feel how big the space is, what's it going to look like. But something like this would be really simple. I ran out of the dark prismarine because I have to go get more squid ink, which is no problem because I have tons of squid ink. But, you know, something like this, and then replace the sand with something else, but it'll give it a nice backdrop, right? Make it a little three-dimensional instead of all flat, give it a little depth. Probably do something in the corner too, make a sturdy column as well, and then repeat this pattern in the other sections. I thought about doing water. I've seen other people actually do it water too, just remove the sand and have water flowing down. But I think that could be a lag machine. I don't want a lag machine, so I'll leave it like that. And the other little thing I did was built a little... Occasionally one will flop out when they come down and they'll not fall in the hole. So I just made this little retaining wall, which is still see-through. I think I could put one more level on there just to make it balanced out. But it looks good like that. Little lanterns to make it bright enough so things don't spawn. I think that's it. I'm actually going to unload this. No, let's put it in my case. In my ender chest. Let's throw those on the ground. Do I have any room in the stone backpack? Probably not. But that's where it should go. Little room. Not enough. So we'll put it back at the base. So yeah. Morning. Morning's arriving. I should have slept because I haven't slept in a while. Now it's going to start raining. I went up there for a little while and went AFK. Oh, I did this too. I forgot. I added just a torch tower. Oh, you can't even see it. Oh, there it is. Yeah, a torch tower. So I can just hit this button and turn the water on and off. And I put prismarine on top. I forgot I did that. Turn it back on. Actually, I should probably have it off the whole time I'm gone, but it doesn't matter. And I put on top prismarine and prismarine bricks and sea lanterns. Looks good. Just to clean it up a little bit. Still a long ways to go in this area. Lots to do. But that's not what we're going to do today. No way, uh-uh. Oh, jeez. Can you hear that in the background? I thought it was my computer going crazy, but somebody turned on like a pressure washer or a... Is that only power one? Yeah. Somebody turned on some... The engines, you know, chainsaw, some type of engine-powered machinery. That's loud. Sorry. Oh, nailed it. Love flying. So weird being able to fly in Minecraft still. Yeah, let's put those back and that back. That back. Let's keep the gravel here as well. I kind of rearranged the chests. I actually added a whole nother row to give me more storage of different stuff. So now I'm actually situated better. I had so much sand, I had to make two more extra sand storage places. But let's grab some stone. And get rid of that sand. And I will see you at the mesa biome. I'll be there shortly. And here we are, back here again. Yay! But we're not doing anything here. We are not building. We are not doing anything else. This is just where we're going to start a journey. I think I'll go east. Is that east? That is south. That is east. East. I think I'll go east. Huh. I would thought it was completely the other direction. Anyway, so I did build one more little house. It's on a different level and a different height just to make it a little different. I'll say different one more time. It's different. So that's it. That's the update here. Oh, I did this path too. I don't think this was here. Little path up to here. And I did more around everything too. Around some of them anyway. Because look, it just looks... It actually looks kind of cool like that. But this one definitely needed some difference. So added some contrast. More grass. More regular dirt. More coarse dirt. Let's sleep. And then we begin our journey. Because you know what I want to do? Oops. What update are we in? We're in 1.12, I believe. A lot of people have upgraded to the snapshot. I haven't done that yet. Go into snapshots. And then them changing stuff. I don't dig. Because I haven't even done everything in 1.12 yet. And that is find a cartographer. So that was east, right? Yeah, east. So I'm going to go that way. And find a village. And then find a cartographer. And then find a mansion. And if we happen to find a mansion, a woodland mansion, if you don't know, they're inside taiga biomes. Yeah, taiga biomes. And so I want to find one of those. And if I find one without finding a villager, fantastic. Because I don't know if... I brought tons of paper and some redstone and emeralds. But I don't know if I'll have enough emeralds to trade with a cartographer. Because you have to trade with a villager cartographer to find a map. To have them give you a map to find a woodland mansion. Oh, if that makes sense. In other words, I have to find a village and find a villager. Who is a cartographer and find a map. That probably still didn't make sense. So we're just gonna fly east. Make sure we're still going east. And we are. And we're in a snow biome. So that's good because there might be taiga next. Or a village of some sorts. So I'll fly around until I find a village. Well, actually, let's keep flying until we see a new biome. Oh, we're going over ocean. Ocean. Let me just leave that up. Make sure I'm always going east. I don't want to backtrack. But now with rockets and flying, man, you could cover huge distances. Okay, new biome. Oh my gosh. It's another mesa biome. Watch, this one be cooler and so much better. It's already better. I love those spikes. It's going to be called like a spike. Oh, man. It's a problem. It's why I never like stopping exploring. I like to continually explore because we're going to find something else. So what is this called? Mesa Bryce. Yeah, that's a Bryce Canyon one. That'd have been kind of cool. Oh, well. I'm happy. I'm fine with mine. I'm not bitter. I'd search so many episodes for a mesa biome, but now I'm just finding tons of them. Are there villages now in mesa biomes? I don't think so. But they did put them in savannas. Well, the new kind with the acacia wood, actually, and everything. And taiga, of course. So I will be back when I find a village, or at least the right kind of biome. Boy, do I love these kind of biomes, too. The Mesa Savannah Mountains, Savannah M. I looked all over for one of these, too, in my beginning episodes of this series. And here is a beautiful one. Oh, I'd love it. Dang it. Oh, this one's so cool. Village! Village. Village, village, village. There is a danger, though, of trying to get a map from a cartographer. Well, not a danger. But the bad part is you could get one that shows you where an ocean monument is and not the woodland mansion. So we need to find a white coat. Oops. Come on, white coat. It was not a white coat. Let's take that off screen. Oh, look, they put sandstone in there. I don't think I knew that. Come on, white coat. And a white coat's not guaranteed to be a cartographer either. It could be some other kind of villager. Oh, fooled me. I did bring a bed. There's a temple up there, I think. I think I saw one on the way in. Was that another village? That'd be crazy. And we're house sitting a new dog. Well, not a new dog. We've had this dog here before many times. Alan's his name, and he is wanting me to take him on a walk. Oh, my lord. You guys have the worst village house ever. Anybody in here? No. Oh, there might be. And there was. Oh. I'm going to block that off because you guys don't want to go that way. You're safer down here. Okay, let me continue looking for a guy. There was no cartographer there, so I'm going to keep going. And if I don't find a village with a cartographer, I might stick around and just try and get them to breed. Checking this desert and the plains for some more. And a village. Oh, it's so easy to fly and find them nowadays. Minecraft's too easy now. Back in the olden days, we had to work to find one of these. Librarian! Cartographer! I'm so excited. I didn't think it would happen that quickly. I would like to trap this dude. Just you and me, buddy. Come on in here. Go on in the house. Go in one of these houses. Go in there. Go in the library. Go in the library. Yeah! Good deal. So now he can't die in here. So we need paper. And I brought lots. And they conveniently already have the... What's it called? Table for me. So we need 30. Oh, yeah. It's just a few. Don't take my paper. And now he needs a cloth. How do you make that? It's iron and redstone, right? I think so. Iron and redstone. I don't remember the last time I made a compass. Is it like that? Yes. Let's make a couple of them. Do I have to do it twice, or is once good enough? No, that was good enough. 11 emeralds! This is where I might be in trouble. Please be enough. Yes! I got this. Woo! Woo! Thank you, buddy. Thank you, good sir. Oh! And then I nail him with the... Oh, what a jerk. Let's sleep. They're gonna die. Oh, look at me! I'm moonwalking sleeping. It's pretty sweet. So yeah, let's put this stuff back. Oh, I don't want any of this stuff either. I wish I had a healing potion for him because I tagged him. Oh, healing potions. You know what? That's what I should have brought. Because this Woodland Mansion is tough. And they may kill me. Oh, I don't want to put those there. What else? Let's do that. And that. good enough. Empty map. Did he give me that or did I trade for that? I don't know. That away. If I had a healing potion, I'd heal you, buddy. Okay, so let's see where we go. How do you look at it? I'm the white dot in the lower right-hand corner, so that means I have to go northwest. I'm southeast. I have to go northwest. There's west, and there's north, so I'm going in that direction. Let's go! I did not think it would be that easy. Oh, that's not my... Let's go, and we will still stop along the way if something cool arises. North, west, this way. So basically, we fly. I think we're gonna fly until we find a. Adjusting. Sorry, it's gonna be noisy. Until we find a. Taiga. It might be. I don't remember if it's taiga and roofed forest or just taiga. But let's get that back on the bar so we can take a gander. I haven't started moving yet. But we should make up this ground pretty quickly. We'll stop here just because it's cool. I like these taiga. Oh, have I started moving yet too? Nope. But I really dig these taiga M we're in villages. They look pretty cool. This one has a dock too down there. It's a big village. I like this village a lot. Let's go. Jungle Temple. Been a while. Quit saying been a while. But it has. I haven't seen one of these in forever. Ooh, and there's lots of bad guys, I hear. Why are there so many bad guys? Because I don't think they're in here. Missed! Ha! Missed again. Lame. And we'll just get the other one cheaty, because I've never once figured out how to work the levers to actually find this thing. Ooh, a diamond. That's kind of cool. I'll take these, though. And this. And that's it. Well, I'll take these. Always have a dispenser handy. Let us continue. I don't think we've moved. Wait a minute. Did I pass it? I think I flew right by it. Where's my dot? Oh, I'm in the upper right corner. See that? So now I have to go southwest. How did I do that? Southwest we go, I guess. I don't know. Hey, I flew. Jump. Why wasn't that flying? That was a little disconcerting. Oh, there we go. That was weird. So south, west. It was weird flying through this jungle on the way in here. The jungle was lagging so much, I thought I was going to fly off the map. It wasn't loading fast enough. See, now I'm moving. Okay. Let's go more south. Let's see if we come off the map there. We should. Well, we do want to go more west, though, too. I got that right? Yeah, southwest. It's weird how I passed it. Sleep this night away. It's gonna take forever to get there. I didn't think I'd be able to do it all in one episode, but come on. I thought I'd have found it by now if I found the villager. So let's just go west for a little while, and then we'll go south for a little while. And it should happen. Cap'n. That's west. So this is the way we're going. I did where that taiga was. I think it might have been in that forest. See, I'm going directly west, and it has me going north. Something's awry with this map. Do I have to go east? Let's figure this out. Something's wrong. Something's really wrong, or I'm really dumb. So that looks like you go, what? Directly to the left, which is west, right? So it should be this way. But watch, I'll fly just to make this faster. Oops. I said I'll fly. And I'm not going west at all. I'm not going any direction right now, am I? Oh man, is it all of a sudden working? Nope, this is working. I think I was just screwing up somewhere. How embarrassing. Somebody go watch the tape. Nope, now I'm out of it. Still west though. I think what the problem is I was much farther west than I was south. And it can't reflect that on a map. Okay, plan two. I'm going to make a boat. I don't know this for sure, but it's something screwy. And I'm going to make it sure it's not... Can I still read the map here? Yeah. So, that dot means I go directly south. I'm facing west right now. So, let's go south. That's north. Oh, now that is south. South. Going south. And then we're going to, because I think flying is too fast for the map. I hope. See, now I'm directly east of it, so I want to go west. West. North. West. And eventually, I should start going that way. We'll see. I hit land. And I still haven't started going west yet from it. And I'm at a desert. Look at that. There's a husk over there. It'd be pretty funny if it was right near where I got the map from the cartographer. All right. Carry on. The dot is getting much bigger on the map. I've gone about six. I'm going to have to load a... I'm so curious. I might have to load a, what's it called? Overviewer map. Because, man, have I gone a long ways. But I'm close. Closing in. Yes! Yes! Woohoo! Oh, that was painful. But look at the size of that mountain. Mansion. There's going to be a lot of baddies in there. There's some new kind of villagers that are pretty tough. Let's do a circle of the thing. Yeah, looks pretty cool. So, we will go in there. But we will go in there next episode. So until next time, I'm Smelly. See you later.